Izwe namhlanje ufanele sazi impela ukuthi izothweswa onke amakhosi zonke indlovukazi isizwe sayo sonke izothweswa sona namhlanje kungumthwalo ke singazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uzoyithwesa isikhathi esingakanani kodwa impilo yohlezi kulesi sihlalo ayipheli mhla ekhothama thema ishayiphu bese phambi kwami lawa lalala ngathi awu ibhubesi likandaba elibhodle phezulu kwelinye ibhubesi lalala nomphelo alaze alabe lisavuka ngingasho nje ukuthi wena wendlovu wena wendlovu bayede indlu lami ithi yamakhosi isilwane side kunazo zonke ezinye isilwane esibona lapha ezinye ezingaboni khona esidla amaqabunga aphezulu ehlahleni zonke ezinye zidla phansi ngobufishane bazo isilo esiphahlwe ngamalanga amabili siphahlwe ngela kwaZulu saphahlwa ngela kwaNgwane ngithi hlanga lwamakhosi wena kaBhejana phuma esiqiwini wena kaBhejana owabhala incwadi maqede kaza isayina wathi yawusayinwa isizwe esayisayina ngamashoba ezinkomo ezaphuma kwakhangela zawela inkunzane zawela umkhuze zawela uphongolo sibheke kwela kwaNgwane undaba ongalingani nantaba ngobuthi mayelele abe ngangemfula yezwe lonke lakwaZulu lihlangene nelakwaNgwane avuke abe ngaphezwe intaba zonke zezwe lakwaZulu sezihlangene nelakwaNgwane inkosana abayiphika beyazi abakwaZulu bayede wena wendlovu hlanga lomakhosi
nina besilo usuku olukhulu kakhulu esizweni nasemlandweni kaZulu namhlanje ngiyanethembisa Zulu omnyama ukuthi nakusukela namhlanje uZulu uhlangene nina besizwe
uZulu